What is up, everybody? This is Mark, and today I'm going to do a project overview of our large lantern designs. You are going to love these. It comes with a lot of different options that I'm going to go over with you in just a minute, but I'm going to just highlight one little thing because this was a confusion in the last design. There are four little squares in the design, and those are feet. So they go underneath those. I don't have them put on there right now because I wanted to show you how this comes apart, but the little squares are feet. All right, so let's go over this a little bit. First of all, the size. Depends on whether you put the roof on or not, but without the roof, it is just under 9 inches tall if you put the feet on it. And with the roof, it is just under, it's about 11 and a half inches tall, and they are 5¾ inches square, okay? Lots of people also want to know what size candle they could put in there. I'll show you. I got this monster one at Target, and I do love it, but it is really big. And that guy is, let's see, he is just a fuzz under 8 inches tall, and he's 4 inches across. So you can fit one that large if you wish, or you can put a smaller one. You can also do what my friend Tyler did with his. And he put copy paper, cut it, and put it inside all four sides to make a screen. And it looks fantastic to diffuse that light. So whatever you prefer. All right, so let's talk about what you guys get with this design. It's awesome. So first of all, you get all 26 letters. So you have a monogram option, just like our last lantern. And by the way, just for size comparison, here's our other lantern design. And let me back these up so you can see them a little bit. And these are almost twice the height as our original lantern designs. And these are great because they only take one sheet of material. They're fantastic. These are great for different reasons. They're just beautiful in a statement. These both take two sheets of material to make these, okay? So let me go back to reviewing here. So you get the monogram. We've got all 26 letters, and we've also got a blank one with nothing in it. Then you get this beautiful design as one side option. Then you got a sunrise as another option. And then you've got what I call the blank one, where you can put anything you want to in there. But that's not all. You also get what I call the under the sea options. These are a couple shells that you might have seen us do before. There's the turtle. There's the seahorse. And the dolphin. So all this comes with this one set, and it's just fantastic, full of value, and you're gonna be able to make a lot of different things from it. Let me show you real quick how it goes together. It's probably pretty obvious, but I'll show you anyway. So the roof has got pieces that go together like this. They just slide together into those slots, and then these two pieces slide together like this, okay? Just like that, and then they sit down in those slots. Again, the roof is optional if you don't wanna use it. I also included a rectangle like this one that doesn't have any slots in it, so you could just put it on the top just like that. And then just like you imagine, all four sides just slot into this square here on the top and on the bottom, and then you glue your feet onto the bottom and then glue this one onto that just like that. And that's all it takes, except don't pick it up when you don't have things glued together like that. And that's all it takes to make this design. It's really easy to assemble, and it looks fantastic. Let me know if you guys have any questions about these, because I'd love to help you. Of course, as always, I'd love to see what you guys make of them, because I think it's going to be really, really cool. So hit me up on Facebook, in the group, email, on my website, whatever you want. But until then, I'll see you in the next one.